And they're off. Matthew's mystery office steps low. Francesco fishing fires to the top, moving up on the outside as Run for the Woods, and at the rail here's Shackleford Storm. These three, the first three out. Away racing in fourth and improving now as Cosmic Flash a length and a half in front of Biggest Little City, then right up my alley. Second last is Starship Menace, and Matthew's Mystery is last of the eight as they swing to the far turn. Up front, Shackleford Storm holds the inside edge and a narrow lead. Three wide is Cosmic Flash, in between horses, Run for the Woods. Francesco fishing just off the top flight, racing fourth while needing racing room. And now he's guided to the outside. Stretch of two to Biggest Little City ahead of Right Up My Alley. Then Starship Menace and Matthew's Mystery as they turn for home. Shackleford Storm maintains a narrow lead. Off cover, here's Biggest Little City getting a dream run through. And he's up to challenge for the top. Down the outside and Right Up My Alley. Starship Menace up the fence. Final furlong, Biggest Little City driving to the lead now. Right Up My Alley's up into second. Then back to the outside, Starship Menace. But they're coming to the wire. Biggest Little City will do it. Right Up My Alley second, Starship Menace. His third, fourth was Shackleford Storm in 58 flat. Luca Panici. Exacta worth 1920, trifecta 2260, superfecta 302.20, $30.22 for a dime. The early daily 333, 206.40. High Five got hit for $2,128.40.